Before we get into today's video, obviously, if you are looking to buy or sell MUT coins, as always, use MrMUTCoin.com. They are the safest, cheapest, and most reliable website out there for all your coin buying and selling needs. Be sure to use code Ryan30 at checkout to get 30% extra coins added onto your order. Deliveries will be under 5 minutes every single day. Use code Ryan30 at checkout for 30% extra coins. Yo, what is going on, you guys? Welcome back to day number 6 of the egg scramble hunt here. We're going to find a couple of new hidden eggs scrambled throughout the game. Today's hidden ones, obviously, we're going to go ahead and look for in the store. If we go on ahead into the player tab, we will go ahead and find all the way to the right-hand side 3 additional eggs you could buy here for 5,000 each, so a total of 15K if you want to get yourself 3 additional eggs. We also do have 1 silver egg token set here. If we go ahead and look into all the way to the right-hand side in sets, we're going to go ahead and find the master tab right in between Madden Harvest, and it looked like, what was that, the head-to-head rewards. Inside the LT, you will find an additional silver token exchange here for 1 Easter egg, and then we also have 1 hidden in plain sight. It's actually in a place where you wouldn't even expect it to be, really, but it is inside the Easter Scramble Solo Challenge main set here, and we do have an additional 2 eggs to get out of there. So that is going to conclude day 6. Now we're going to go ahead and show you guys everything that we know so far. So if you guys are curious as to where everything's at, if you're new to Madden or if you're just now being able to play after your entire Easter break or whatever, and you want to go ahead and try to play these, you know, maybe after school or whatever, I will show you guys all the locations that we know so far. So the first day we did have, inside the Color Rush uniform tab, we had a set of eggs here that you could buy, and they went for 5K each, and you could get 2 there. So if you guys are doing the math, that's going to be 2. 2 hidden full game solos in the Madden Classic tab. So if we go ahead and do that, I'll show you guys exactly where that is located. So we go ahead and find the Madden Classic Solo Challenges. We will find an additional 2 sets of solos here for 2 eggs each. So 2 and 2. So if you guys are doing the math again, that should be a total of 2, 4, 6 eggs so far if you count the ones that we had inside the Color Rush uniform tab. So remember, we have 6 now. The next one we're gonna go ahead and find is a set within the Thanksgiving Harvest. So we're gonna go ahead and look for that. And let's go to the Thanksgiving Harvest. We are currently at 6, so remember that number, guys. And we have the Harvest Exchange, and then we also have a silver token for 1 additional egg here. And that, of course, is going to be 7. So moving on to the next one, in the hidden sets, we do have a Marcus Mariota Snow Beast upgrade set, and that also is going to give us 4 additional eggs. So that's going to be a total of 11 so far. So right now we are at 11 on now day 2. In day 2, there was a hidden full game solo in Chemistry 101 solo challenges, so we are currently at 11. Moving on to the Chemistry, we will find ourselves somewhere in the middle, a zone egg coverage, and that is going to give us 2 additional eggs, so we are at currently 13. So let's move on ahead to the next one. In the egg set here, and Scary Strong set, we have an additional set here, so we're at 13. Moving on ahead now, like I said, we'll go ahead and get into the Most Feared and Scary Strong. So we're currently at 13. There is an additional 1 to get up to 14 here in the Scary Strong set for 1 silver token. So we're at 14. Moving on to a gold token for 4 eggs in the Matt Forte power-up set. So we go to the upgrades, we go to players, we go to AFC, we go to the AFC East, we go to the Jets. We're currently at 14. Here is Matt Forte, and we get an additional 4, which will give us up to 18. There is also going to be now day 3. We got 3 eggs available for sale for 5K each in the items tab. So let's go ahead and do that as well. So we're currently at 18. Just remember, bear with me. We're at 18. Here is the items tab. And we currently have 3 additional eggs. So we're currently up to 21. If you guys are keeping track for yourselves as well, be sure to, you know, add up everything. So we're at 21 now. And then also set exchange for 1 egg with 1 silver token in the Legends folder. So we're currently up to 21. I have to keep saying it out loud to myself so I don't forget. 21, and now we're in the Legends tab, and we can get another one. That's going to be 22. And the Easter Scramble Silver Token Exchange here in the Legends tab. That is going to be 22. And then a solo for 2 eggs in the Long Shot Solos. So this is going to conclude day 3. and I currently think we're at 22. We're going to go ahead and go into the long shot solos. And here we go. We have 22 and then 23, 24. So we're currently up to 24 after we find ones in the long shots. That's going to conclude day 3. We're at 24. Full game solo in the playoff solos. This is going to start day 4. So we're at 24, and here is going to be 25 and number 26 for finding this on day 4. And then we also have a, so 26. And then we also have a gold token in the dark uniform upgrade set. So if we're at 26, we should be at 30 after this if we go ahead and calculate this properly. Here in the upgrades, in the uniforms, and the dark uniforms, this should calculate us up to 30 from 26 plus 4. Yes, that is going to be 30, obviously. That is going to actually conclude day 4. So on day 5, currently at 30, we have a full game solo in the gauntlet. We'll go ahead and find that for you guys here. If you guys are following along again, we are currently at 30. Here is the gauntlet, and we have an additional 2 eggs you can get here in the legendary portion here. Playing against the Packers, you'll get 2 eggs. We are at 32 now. Then we also have a gold token for 4 eggs in the Team of the Year set within the Team of the Week subset. So if we are currently at 32, we're going to go ahead and find that right quick here in Team of the Week. And scroll all the way to the right-hand side. And we will find a Easter Scramble gold token exchange here for 4 additional eggs. So that should be 36 if we are calculating this properly. So that's going to be 36. Now let's move on again to day 6, which is what we're currently at. If we are at 36 and we go ahead and say that the 3 eggs that we found this morning here in the players tab, again, we are currently at 36. We go to the players tab. We have an additional 3 more eggs. Yeah, so 39. We currently are at 39. Then we also have the 1 in the LT master set, which I'll show you again. We are currently at 39. We go all the way over to the master set. And we find LT. This should be an additional 1 egg to bring us to 40. And then we also have the 1 solo challenge in the Easter Scramble. And that is going to be 42 total eggs that we can calculate so far. Now, there are people out there that are saying that they actually have 44 eggs. This is where the problem begins for me. And maybe where the problem is for you guys. Did we get eggs to start off in the beginning of the promo? Did we actually get something that gave us additional eggs that was either taken out of the game or something that we currently, don't have in sets right now or in packs? Was something taken out? Because there are a lot of people that are telling me that there's 44, but from my calculations and from what I have, we should only have 42. If we do have 44, that means that we missed one thing. I'm not sure what it is. If anyone in the comments knows what the additional 2 eggs are that I'm missing, let me know down in the comments below. I'll be sure to favorite it. I'll be sure to pin it at the top of the page so everyone knows exactly where that last hidden thing is, so everyone can go ahead and get caught up and get everything they need, get up to 44 eggs, because we're getting closer and closer to being able to finish the ultimate set that everyone is currently trying to grind for, and that is going to be located within the Easter Scramble, within the Easter Egg Exchange, and within the Easter Egg Captain set here. You'll be able to get your choice of Adam Thielen, Jarrell Casey, or Alex Mack, and they're going to be 97 overall. Currently, I only have 3 eggs. I actually put one of my eggs like a moron. I put an egg in here, and I got an egg scramble pack. So I currently should have 4 eggs right now without doing any of the sets or solos, but I am planning on working on them, and I'm probably going to be 1 egg short. So hopefully, I will be able to, get to where I need to be. But a lot of people are saying 44. If you guys have any information regarding why I calculated up to 42, but a lot of people are at 44, definitely let me know. Hopefully this video has helped you guys out, and I will catch you guys later. Please go ahead and give the channel a subscription if you are new and you want to see more videos like this, more helpful hints and tips and tricks on how to better your Madden Ultimate Team grind, and be sure to give the video a like if you enjoyed. I will catch you guys later. Peace.